The Indian chemical industry is at the threshold of rapid growth, with the Government of India providing an atmosphere of support and encouragement. India's vibrant chemicals and petrochemicals industry plays a significant role in the economic development of our country.
हमारे यहाँ गुजरात में जब एक दूसरे को मिलते हैं तो पूछते हैं केम छे आज इंडिया केम छे
इंडिया केम टू प्रमोट द इंडियन केमिकल एंड पेट्रोकेमिकल इंडस्ट्री डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिकल्स एंड पेट्रोकेमिकल्स गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड फेडरेशन ऑफ इंडियन चेंबर्स ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड इंडस्ट्री फिक्की jointly organized India Chem 2018 from October 4th to 6th 2018 at Bombay Exhibition Centre, Mumbai with the theme Chemicals and Petrochemicals Advantage India. The event was inaugurated by the Honorable Minister of Roads, Transport and Highways of India, Sri Nitin Gadkari.
We are making it easy for you, we are making it attractive for you. You must grow, the investor must grow, the economy must grow, the nation must grow. I think this is the right time for you to think of investing in India.
Indian chemical industry is the seventh largest in the world and the third largest in Asia.
India is the fastest growing economy and all investors have huge advantage for their investment in India.
The concurrent events as part of India Chem 2018 were Global CEO Roundtable India Japan and India Germany Chemical and Petrochemical Forum, Conclave on Indian Petrochemical Industry, and Conclave on Agrochemical Industry, FICCI Chemical and Petrochemicals Award Distribution Function, India ProMag 2018, and Conclave and Process Plant Machinery Pumps and Valves. The mega event was spread over a gross area of 16,000 square meters and witnessed a footfall of over 16,500 business visitors, hosting participation from 285 exhibitors and international participation from 11 countries. An exhibition on the theme Chemicals and Petrochemicals Advantage India was organized, and the Global CEOs Roundtable saw key discussions on investment potential in Indian chemicals and petrochemicals industry. More than 60 esteemed speakers deliberated on the various sector-specific issues and developments. Around 1,210 B2G and B2B meetings were organized by FICCI's BISNET. And Invest India together at the exhibition.
Exhibition has been always good and it has been progressively going up and up.
This is our first exhibition and we have had a really nice experience, a very good exposure. We have met clients from all fields related to our products.
50 international buyers and domestic 720 buyers participated from the industrial hubs across the globe.
Petrochemical will be the major of the chemical industry's goods.
You know, India is a very big market for chemical industries here.
We participated every 2 years in India Chem.
We've been working with a lot of clients already in India, and come to this exhibition, we want to demonstrate our technology and our wonderful products you can see around here.
Estimated business generated at the event, total trade 525 crore rupees, that is 71.92 million US dollars. Anticipated orders would be much higher. Business networking dinner was attended by over 500 industry representatives. After the grand success of the event, we now welcome you to the 11th edition of India Chem 2020 from 8th to 10th of October 2020, Bombay Exhibition Centre, Goregaon, Mumbai.